criminal in Nigeria, Nasir El-rufai. We saw the American ambassador having a meeting with Nasir El-rufai at a time where responsible people, the whole international community, are distancing themselves from the criminal Nasir El-rufai. But at that point in time, the so-called human rights promoters, America, they are there having a meeting with Nasir El-rufai. What are you discussing with Nasir El-rufai, Mr. Ambassador? We had all you played, all the role you played during Zaria massacre. After the killing of more than 1,000 followers of Sheikh Ibrahim Zazaki, after the burying of more than 1,000 in a mass burial, during which some of them were even alive, they were even saying, "I'm alive and alive," but Nasir El-rufai, under the order of American ambassador to Nigeria, order the Nigerian army dogs to bury these people alive in a mass grave. Zaria massacre is the greatest atrocities committed against human rights violation, against human rights in the history of Africa. But America were there pretending, deceiving the whole world that they are human rights promoters, that they are protecting human rights in the whole world. You are deceiving yourself. It has been clear now that you are the sponsor, you are the planner, you are the executor of Zaria massacre. Not only Zaria massacre, all the killing of innocent citizens in Nigeria, America is totally behind it.
Yes, exactly.
The ISIS, before the meeting with Nasir El-rufai by the ambassador, we had and we saw representative of Saudi Arabia in Kaduna State. They had a meeting with Nasir El-rufai. And this is, there are things I want to say in a brief, that the police officers that are here and the whole citizens of Nigeria that are watching this event, for them to understand that America is behind the killing of innocent people in the whole world today. During the Zaria massacre, where they killed more than 1,000 followers of Sheikh Zazaki and put them in a mass burial, where they lock up a woman, an old woman of 78 years old, inside a room and set a fire until she dies seeking for help, where they kill the children of the Sheikh before him, where they shoot his wife all over his body before him, where they shoot him in his own body, including his eyes, and drag his bleeding body on top of the corpses of his killed son and brought him down to Abuja. After all this human rights violation, this atrocity committed by Muhammadu Buhari, America was silent, not even silent. 2 weeks after the Zaria massacre, we saw weapons offered to Nigerian army by America, congratulating them of killing their own citizens. What is happening? What do you need to conclude that America is behind the Zaria massacre? Then, Muhammad Buhari traveled to Saudi Arabia, and he was honored to the Holy Kaaba by the Saudi Arabian authorities. And they congratulated him. They paid him which amount of dollars? Muhammad Buhari, the governor of Kaduna State, Nasir El-rufai, and the governor of Kano State, in person of the sleeping dog, Ganduje. They were giving Umar Abdullah Ganduje, they were giving huge amount of dollars by Saudi Arabia, congratulating them for killing their own citizens.